Now, I know a big part of the show as well is showcasing your relationship with your father and opening up about your sexuality. Now, I want to know, why was that important for you to open up and share with the world?
I mean, it was important to me because I know growing up, I would have liked to have seen a reflection of myself on television. It would have made me much more comfortable, you know, easier to really accept myself and see myself in the world. And so I think this opportunity for us is really to show people who are growing up that, like, you know, there is nothing wrong with you, and you can be a healthy, you know, gay black man on TV in a good relationship and find that support system that, you know, all of us need. And so really having that opportunity was special, and I hope it makes a difference when people watch it.
Now, you also had a hand in producing the show, or executive producing?
So my brother Amir Mathis is actually the executive producer of Mathis Family Matters, along with his business partner Simone Sipra. And let me tell you, like, they came up with this idea
3 years ago.
Three, maybe 4 years ago. And we didn't really think it was gonna happen. We were like, okay, whatever, like, sure, we'll do it, thinking it would never happen. Then he called us one day and was like, okay, it's time to film, like, the network wants to shoot with us. And so we were all shocked that he worked on this. I mean, it's his baby, and I think we're all excited now and ready to show the world our family, but you can give him the credit.
So what are you looking forward to seeing watching the show?
Linus has been a little nervous about how everything's gonna turn out, and I thought it was fine because my daughter had a Baldwin Hills series, and we were kind of dragged into it as a family too, and it worked out fine. But I said, you know, she got a good family, and their kids are great, you know, and because they've raised the family well, and it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. And Greg's a hoot, as we all know, he's a hoot. So I'm looking forward to just seeing them shine.
I was talking to the family, and they were telling me that it brought them a lot closer when they were working together. Would you say that kind of happened with your family as well?
Yes, because, you know, you got to decide what you're going to reveal, and you have to support. I think Amir is the one who got it all together, right? So you got to support the person who wants to do that. It comes like, family, this is what I want to do. So you support them. And then, in meanwhile, you go like this, well, now I'm exposing myself, and how much do I expose of myself? So it definitely makes you closer, and it makes you cautious, and then it makes you realize how to protect each other too. You learn how to protect each other, which I'm sure they learn. And you learn that everybody ain't got no earth thing. Everybody ain't got no earth thing. You decide what you want everybody to know.
Now, one of my favorite parts in the trailer, Amir, short for a miracle. Talk to me a little bit about what we can expect from seeing from you this season.
I think from me, you can see a lot of me just like being myself. I'm going through, you know, in the series, and a few months ago, I was going through a relationship transition, going from a marriage into a new relationship, you know, going through a divorce and things like that. And I think that it was a point where I was very vulnerable with myself and my family, and kind of just like me going through the stages of life that I feel like other people can relate to. And so, you know, with that, I am the youngest of the family. And so I am a little bit more the baby, quote unquote. And so I do look at life a little bit more comical and easy than other my siblings. And, you know, I think that that's where a miracle comes from. Like, I, you know, have fun with myself, have fun with names, and, you know, just look forward to life and all the fun things that come along with it.
Now, I want to know, opening up the doors to your home with the cameras, showing it to the world, was that nerve-wracking at first?
Oh, yeah. You start looking around your house and what you need to clean up, what you need to do this to. It was very much so nerve-wracking. But after it started, I just said, hey, it's going to see us.
Now, last question. I know Amir, he executive produced the show. This is like his baby. It was a big part of making this show happen. How proud of you are him?
How proud of him are you?
I really am proud of him. Yes, yes. He, you know, he was a lot of stress for him. So to see it come to fruition, it's just wonderful because he was stressed out.
What are you most excited about watching this show?
Well, you know, I'm just happy to see my folks win. I love seeing my friends win and get their roses and be celebrated. And so Greg has been in the business a long time. Linda has been, you know, just a wonderful support. And I'm just glad that we're seeing a beautiful black family on TV. Yes. We can't have enough of that.
Can you just talk to me about your relationship to the Mathis family and why it is important for you to come out and celebrate with them tonight?
Absolutely. I am here to support Simone Spira, who's one of the executive producers and creators, and Amir Mathis, both of whom are friends of mine. I'm so incredibly proud of them and their hard work. They really show you, like, hard work and dedication can, you know, make the dream come true. And I'm so excited. I've been a fan of just Judge Mathis my whole life, and so to get a peek behind the curtain is just thrilling.
Absolutely. Now, what are you hoping to witness while watching this series?
Well, I mean, they are sort of the iconic family of Black excellence, just to sort of see Black people succeeding and excelling and in fields that we're underrepresented in, like the law and entertainment, and of course, Greg being openly gay. I mean, there's so many elements of this show that just hit aspects of my intersectional identity as a queer Black person, and I'm really excited to see, for the world to see this family.
Now, can you just tell me about your relation to the Mathis family or why it was so special for you to be here tonight?
Oh, man. First of all, I've been friends with Amir probably since he moved here from Detroit into Beverly Hills, like right after high school. We've been friends a really long time. This is so exciting. I'm so happy for them. And you may or may not see me in one of the episodes.
I was just about to say, are we going to see you on the show?
You just might.
Just might.
I'm also a part of the E family. I just finished Relatively Famous Ranch Rules on E. So, yeah, it's only right that I'm here.
Absolutely. Now, what are you most excited about while watching this show since you're so close to the family?
I'm excited to see the humor. I'm a funny girl. So, just really, and family. Like, honestly, like, this is incredible. This is, like, a prominent Black family. Yes. Beverly Hills. You got a judge, his kids. And, you know, his daughters are doing their thing. I mean, it's really exciting. I think it's beautiful. And I think E needs a new family to take over.